Skiing for visually impaired athletes is not a lot different to normal skiing. The only difference is that we have a guide. In my case, that's Miguel.
Visually impaired, there's a B1 who is completely blind. There's a B2 that is semi-impaired. And B3 only has a little impairment.